flood advisory for the following counties in Washington, Clickitat, and Yakima. The National Weather Service in Pendleton has issued a flood advisory for Kittitas County in central Washington, northwestern Clickitat County in south central Washington, western Yakima County in south central Washington, until noon Pacific Standard Time Wednesday. At 9:39 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, heavy rain is expected overnight and combined with snowmelt will cause areas of minor flooding of streams and creeks along the east slopes of the Washington Cascades. Rain amounts of 2 to 4 inches are expected along the crest of the Cascades. In particular, water may impact roads and some access points within the Elk Meadows subdivision, 6 miles northwest of Clean Elm. Also, Trout Creek near Trout Lake will see high water levels with minor flooding expected. Larger rivers will see rises as well, but are not expected to flood. Monitor water levels near you and be prepared to move to higher ground. The water levels are expected to peak midday Wednesday and then continue to decrease through the rest of the week. Some locations that will experience flooding include Yakima, Clean Elm, Clickitat, Tiathan, Roslyn, Rimrock, Cliffdale, Goose Prairie, Tampico, Easton, Western Yakima Reservation, Liberty, Hayek, Glenwood, Laurel, Trout Lake, Appleton, Snowden, BZ Corner, and Snoqualmie Pass. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles.